Guys, today we'll talk about how to fix or how to solve the problem of emulated on WhatsApp. To know how to fix or how to solve emulated on WhatsApp, you should just go to settings. After that, we click apps, default apps, app settings. Here in this list, you will enter to the window or to the app of WhatsApp and you click. Here in this page of app info, we click on first app and we click OK. Then you will enter to the window of storage and you click here. As you see, we click clear cache. Don't click clear data because that can cause the errors in your app. And in the end, you can go to Play Store. You can uninstall your app and you can install it again. So please don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time in another video. And thank you for your attention and your watching.